Welcome back, guys. Now, this tower in the lake, I've been living with it for a while, and I'm sorry, but it's just not working for me. And it's starting to upset my feng shui. It's just not, I don't know, it just doesn't work. Like, I'm sure if I took these buildings out, it probably would, but this, it's just not working, right? So we're gonna do something about it. We're gonna get rid of this, but I've got another idea. I have got another idea, and see, this idea I think's slightly better. And also, I'm not 100% happy with these corners, so you know what? I'm actually gonna take out these corners, which means I'm gonna have to do a little bit of messing around with the parts. But that's okay. That's okay. I don't mind that. And this one over here. And then, hopefully, we'll put those back in. So let's go to streets, and I want high density, and we'll use the curve tool, the arc tool. Oh, man. And hope. Oh, come on. Seriously? Oh, good grief. Like, really? You're not going to join up to this? It's because I've put these roads in. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to take those out. There we go. Right. Now let's see if I could actually hook them up. We'll see. We'll see. It's still not a given. There we go. And this one. Now you're probably wondering why I'm doing this, but I do actually have like a fairly good reason for wanting to do that, as you will shortly see. So, okay, so we've got this area in the middle. What are we going to do with it? Well, I'm sure that most of you will have heard of Shakespeare in the Park. Well, what about Shakespeare in the Lake? Okay, that's where we're going. That's my idea. Because I started thinking about these holograms, and I thought, hang on a second, what about if you had something in the middle, right? And then they had like laser shows and all kinds of stuff, as well as like, you know, like regular Shakespeare theatre and stuff like that. I thought that, you know, might be quite cool. So what we're going to do, I've no idea if this is going to work. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see what we can do. I'm going to try and put a road, and I'm using a pedestrian path. I'm going to put this across here as far as I can. Like about there. Right, that'll do. And the park that we're going to use, or I'm going to try and use, is the amphitheatre, which I thought might look quite good. So, we want that. I think that is about central. It's kind of difficult to judge. I might want it one further over. We'll see. Let's put it in there and we'll take a look and we'll see. Okay, cool. Yep, that works. That works. I might need to actually bring that back a bit. We'll see. It kind of depends how the paths behave. We will see. We will see. I'll probably do that one first, actually. So, what I've now got to try and do is get roads to go along the sides of here, which, again, might be easier said than done. And it looks, I think it looks like there's more space on this side than on this side. So I'm thinking we might have to move this, but we'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Let's see if I can get it done. What's okay, what's I'm in the wrong place. I'm using the wrong type. Ha ha ha. That's why. I've started getting used to going to here to use them. Right, let's try this. Let's try this again. So we want something. Oh, that's pretty damn good actually. That'll do. Bum bum bum. Cool. So now we've got this little area in the park. Now, one thing I wanted to show you was because I've used the lower roads, this is actually lower than this area around here, which I think is kind of nice. And I don't know. I think this is not bad at all. And it should look pretty damn sweet at night when it's all lit up, when this is futurized. I think this is going to look pretty sweet indeed. Oh, right, I've got to get rid of all of this nonsense. So let me get on and do that. And there it is, all finished. And looking, I think, kind of, don't you think that looks better? Don't you think that looks better than that tower in the middle? I think it does. I definitely think it does. I really like that. I really like how that's turned up. And once we've got the holograms floating around, oh, I think it could look very nice. And at night, oh, now there's one little finishing touch. One little finishing touch. And that is, if I go to the parks and go to basic, bench, let's have some benches. So people can sit and watch the light show around here as well. Oh, can't get one around there. I think I can squeeze a couple in. Oh, I think I put that one the wrong way around, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Oh! Now, this is going to be a challenge. Oh, yes, got it. For my dexterity, trust me, it's easier for me to like demolish the entire town than it is to take out one little bench. I'm going to put this one in the middle then. There. So we'll have one on this side. Oh, come on, get rid of these blue tags. Oh, that's just very, very nice. It's little details. Oh, I put in this little bridge as well. Over here. Put this little bridge in. Just so people can walk across here. Get to this. And obviously that'll supply power to this. Well, I hope it will. It's a very good point. Should we find out? Because I haven't tested it. Let's see. No power there at the moment. Let's turn on the power and see. Come on, one of you. Take a 50-50. There we go. And we've got power to the amphitheater. Oh, sweet. And now that I've put these back in, these are working. But you'll see, we don't have any power connections down here. Oh dear, how are we going to get around that problem? Well, actually we can. But am I going to tell you now? No, I'm not. I'm going to move on to something else. We'll do something else. I'll hook that up at the end and I'll show you how. Don't worry. Right, I promised you some udon, didn't I? Yes, I did. Right, let's do some udon then. So I was talking about how the hell I get all the traffic out of here. And somebody came up with the very, very sensible and obvious suggestion. In fact, several people came up with the idea of just taking out one of these roads, like this one, and replacing it with a one-way road. So simple. Did it occur to me? Hell no. So, Udon Streets, and I'm just going to put in a small one, I think. Like that's probably good enough. Which way that's going in, that's no good. I want it to go out, so. Oh, that's not going to work. Let's try straight. A little bit further. Actually, that'll do. That's close enough. It's close enough for me. That'll do. Excellent. I kind of like how that looks. And I'm actually going to leave that in so that if any cars decide to teleport onto this piece of road, which they do occasionally do, they're going to have a route off the island. The pedestrian area. Right, cool. I'm kind of liking this. I am wondering if I should do something down here. Maybe put like a couple of docks in or something. And maybe flatten this off across here. But it kind of depends on what the boats do. Let's take a little look at what the boats do. Okay, they come in here. So they're going to come down to there. You know, potentially I could do something. Okay, I'm going to bear that in mind. I'm going to let that percolate in my brain for a while. Udon, we were talking. Udon. And I know that some of you wanted me to do like one-way versions of these streets and stuff. Hey, all right then. Okay. All right. You want Udon? Let's do Udon then. So, I'm thinking that we do something like around here and stuff. Like we'll do a lot of it. I was actually playing with some ideas over here while you weren't here, and like seeing how close I could get these Udon roads and stuff. Let's get rid of those actually. Don't need those. Bum bum. I was just seeing if there were any like clever magic numbers for measurements and stuff like that, but there basically aren't, so I'm not going to worry about that. Let's get rid of those, I think. And I'm thinking about do I want to do like Udon like the whole deal? And I'm kind of thinking that I do, especially from these mega towers. So gonna get rid of these bridges. I'm glad I didn't spend a lot of time like hooking those up properly and making them absolutely perfect and stuff. So right, let's get rid of that. And this road over here, is there anything on that road? There's only the garbage on that road, so I think this road is gonna go. Because it's way too close to this anyway. You can't put anything in between it, which I think it would be a good idea. You can't hook it up because the road connection is just, it's too small. You get traffic jams and stuff. So I think what we'll do is take this out. I'm spending more time knocking stuff down than I am building at the moment. It's kind of ridiculous, but there you go. Right. And I suppose we're going to end up doing a Udon thing over here as well, and probably for hooking this up potentially. So, all right, well, all of this has to go then, but this is staying. All of this is staying, but this is all, yeah, that can go. That bit there can go. Although I must admit, I did like the curve of that ride. It was very, very sexy. Okay, so let's start from here, shall we? Okay, so I'm going to show you how to put in. I'm going to do a British style interchange over here, and I'm probably going to do the same over here. And like when I've done it, I think you'll kind of see why. Now, what you've got to know about British civil engineering when it comes to roads, we are absolutely obsessed with roundabouts. I mean, like obsessed. Okay, so like. If you're American, right, and you want to put a road across here, right, you go, okay, well, I'm a sensible like American kind of person, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to take like one of these, and I'll put, oh man, if I can actually get the thing to do what I want, I'm going to put like, let me do it with a stripe, it'll be a lot easier. I'm going to put one, actually. And the whole left right hand side of the road, so confusing. So I'll put one road there, and I'll put a road next to it. No, that'll do. So that it like essentially, I could actually do this with one bridge, and then I'll hook these roads up, right? That's what a sensible person would do. Sensible American person, right? Apart from the fact that they're crazy and they're driving the wrong side of the road. Other than that, very, very sensible about how they do things. The British go, oh, hang on a second, here's an opportunity to build a roundabout. Don't ask me why. Don't ask me why we do it this way, but we do. Right, so I'm going to do a roundabout. And I'm going to start off. And I'm going to use, and for the roundabout part, I think I'm going to use the four laner. And this is going to confuse the hell out of me, guys. So, bear with me because we drive on the left-hand side of the road. SimCity drives on the right-hand side of the road, like most of the world do. So, I've got to try and get my brain working in right-hand side. See, for me, it's natural to go, oh, right, this road goes that way. But it doesn't, it goes the opposite way. So, I have to draw it from here down to like here. And then on the other side of the roundabout, which is going to be like say over here, about there. Is that about... yeah, not quite. Not quite. I want it a little bit further up. Maybe another pixel. Does that look about right? Yeah, that looks about right to me. Come on, behave. And I've got to get it right on that side as well, which is not so easy. About there, right? Then switch to the arc tool. And one thing you'll find with Udon, it does not like drawing proper arcs most of the time. Oh my god, it actually did it. Will you do like, yeah, there we go. There we go. Wow, that's a surprise. A lot of the time, it'll just put in a straight connection. Like if they're too close together, but I think I've got these spaced out enough. I want the nice, there we go, nice fat curve, right. This is what we do in Britain. We do we build a roundabout, right? Then once we've built the roundabout, then we figure out how we're going to hook up to it. Don't ask me why. We're just mental. Absolutely mental. Right, now I've got to try and get lined up fairly central to this. Now, although I've used 4-lane for the actual roundabout itself, I'm going to use 2-lane for the roads that actually hook up to it. So here we go, 2-lane regional highway. And what I'm going to do, again, I've got to try and get my left side, right side brain working, is straight tool. Switch to the straight tool. So I'm going to have a little bit of straight road coming down. And like, how close do I want this? It kind of depends how steep I want the transition. So yeah, let's do it like that. And then on the opposite side, bit too close together, fractionally. Come on, move, pixel or two. This is, let me tell you, when you try to do this from like a fair height, this is pretty damn tricky, guys. Oh, come on. No, that'll do. That'll do. And now I've moved a couple of pixels too high. God, if you've got OCD, this can take freaking hours trying to get it like... Oh, come on. Start again. There? No. God. There might end up being a lot of editing of this, especially editing out my swearing when I get 2 foot. Ah, come on, please. Oh, but that's like a couple of pixels too high, man. Come on, it would be so easy if you could just draw a road across the bottom, but they're too close to be able to do that. Come on, this is so fiddly. This is so fiddly. Come on, please. Please. It jumps about, the cursor does. It's so hard to control. Oh, okay. That will do. That's close enough for me. God. And this is going to not... Oh, that'll do. That'll do. Whew, man. Okay, now, to hook this up to this, let's come around here so you guys can actually see this, although it's going to screw up my left side, right side brain again. So, to hook this up to this, Udon's quite complicated in some ways, because you've got the roads, you've got the elevated roads, then you've got ramps and transition ramps, and it all depends on how high the Udon is. It starts off at this set height, which is kind of the default height, which I think is 4 clicks high. And if you go higher than that, then you have to start using transition ramps, right? But to just hook up to something that's the default height, you can just use, like, pretty much anything will hook up to this. A ramp will hook up to this. If I try and hook up to this with a transition ramp, pretty sure that this won't work. And now this is going to prove me wrong by... See, that won't work. Cannot intersect this road. But if I go to ramps, and I take a 2-lane... See, this is the transition ramp. Even though it's in ordinary ramps, right? Oh, never mind. Whatever. I'm not going to fuss about it. Can I even get a cursor for this bloomin' thing? I'm going to have to do this top down. Sorry, guys. Ugh. Come on. Oh, there's the... Oh, that's... oh, yeah. Sorry, regional ramps. God, grief. It is kind of... It's bad enough trying to do this. Trying to do this and tell people what you're doing at the same time. Very difficult. Right, so we hook that up to there. And in actual fact, I'm gonna redo that because that's not quite how we do it. What we tend to do is have it slightly. Oh, come on, come off at 90 degrees, will you? Let's try that again. Ow, come off at 90 degrees. Thank you. Right, then hook onto this like that. There we go. That's pretty much what I wanted. Now, trying to get this to do the same thing on the opposite side is going to be, well, it's probably going to be impossible, but we'll see what we can do. Yeah, it's not liking that at all. Come on, please. Oh, come on, be nice to me for once in your sad, pathetic, miserable life. It's not going to do it. It's not going to do it. Trying to bring these off at this kind of angle isn't... Come on. No, it's not going to do it. I may have to play around with this. Like quite a bit to get it to do like exactly what I want. See, going this way, I could probably, and I see it's objecting to intersecting with this road. Probably because of this. Let's see. If I take this one out, now let's see if it'll do what I want from this side. Probably it might now. And then if that's the case, yeah, see? Now it's doing it. So let's put that one in, and now let's see if we can put the other one in. Oh, come on. Be nice to me. Okay. It's kind of screwing up the roundabout a little bit, and of course it's jumping between those two points, and I want to be somewhere in the middle. Alright, you know what? I think we're going to have to settle for that. You know, that sucks. I wonder if I can actually get a better result with the straight. We'll try it. We'll try the straight tool. But look, it's messed this up, which is kind of annoying. Let's try that again. I am going to be a bit OCD with this, guys. Sorry, but... it is what it is. What the hell was I trying to put in? Regional highway. And this one. And we'll see. And I want to come this way, don't I? I think. Come on. Here we go. If I got that the right way round. Yes. Thank goodness. Okay. Now let's try this again. And we'll use the... we'll use the straight tool. Which is not... It's not ideal, but if it gets... what have I done now? What have I done? Oh, yeah, I want the two-lane transition ramp, which suddenly won't... regional ramp. Doing the same thing again. I'm getting into bad habits. Oh, let's zoom out a little bit. Okay, let's see. Let's take that up to, like, there. And then I want one coming from about there down to here. Is that about... I don't think I'm going to get anything better than that. Do you guys? There we go. Okay, so you come in up this road on the right-hand side. Right, and you go up here onto this roundabout, and you can go round and round and round in here forever. And then what we'll have is we'll have on and off ramps from these joining up to this, and we'll have the continuation of the road going off in this direction. Right, so having done that, God, torturous. Having said that, it does kind of look, when you've done it, quite cool. I like it. It's a shame about these damn trees, but hey, it is what it is. You know, we've got to live with what we've got. Until City Skylines arrived, and then, whoa, who knows, could be a mass exodus. I'm not predicting anything, but you never know. Right, what do I want? I want Regional Highway. And, okay, let's do down here first, right? So, because I'm going to do the same, well, not exactly the same, but I'm going to have the same stupid British principle of using roundabouts.